Hi friends, this is Dr. Kohli, Dr. Kuldip Raj Kohli. I am the director for AYUSH, thereby meaning all the director for all the traditional systems of medicine in the state of Maharashtra. And I have very recently opened my own Panchkarma center, a very good Ayurveda treatment center, which is named as Kohli Ayurveda Panchkarma Center, which is at Lower Parel, and Lower Parel in Mumbai, which is in the heart of Mumbai city. And let me tell you that I have my own experiences. Although the center is new, but I am not new to Panchkarma or to Ayurveda. I have been in the field for almost now 39 years. I graduated in the year 1980, and I have been practicing Ayurveda since then. I have wonderful experiences on, we'll take up first is one disease, which is very important, which is crippling and which makes the patient cry because of pain, and that is the slip disc, or what we call protrusion of the disc at the different spinal levels, or in common language it is called as slip disc. Let me tell you the only management with orthopedic surgeons for slip disc or protrusions is total bed rest. Then you have tractions that they advise you for 15 days a month, and if they don't give you any effect, probably they will take you to the operation theater to operate upon you. And just believe me, operations are on the spine. If you can afford to delay, if you can afford to deny, please do that, because operations are on spine are not always successful. There are unsuccessful stories as well. And the important issue over here is that around 50% of the population has got slip disc. Even if you screen around all people around you, maybe out of 10 you will find 4 or 5 who have already a slip disc, and they may not know about it. It becomes symptomatic only when the disc is getting compressed by the vertebra, and there is a lot of swelling inside. That is the time when it gives you pain. The hallmark of this pain is that you have a pain in the back, and that pain gradually travels up to the foot, from behind the thighs, behind the legs, to the foot. So either there is that radiating pain, or what we call as radiculopathy, that is either increasing or it remains stable, but it definitely remains crippling for the patient. One of the very important features is if the patient sits for a long time, is not when the moment he wants to get up and go, probably he feels his back of the thigh and the lumbosacral region or the lower back looks to be locked. So he will take a little time to get up, little time to put his feet out and then walk. So we have had many patients of slip disc with us. I have been working in Podar Hospital for last several 30 years. And my experience is that with Panchkarma treatments, and what are those treatments? Very common one, external detox, that is Abhyanga Sved. Then you have Katibasti. Katibasti is the local application of the placement of the hot oil over that affected area for around 25-30 minutes, and that has to be kept hot. Then you have the basti, that is the medicated enemas. You can have yoga basti, you can have kala basti, depending on the severity, whether you want to do it for 7 days, you want to do it for 15 days, or you want to do it for 1 month, you can adopt the course that you want as a physician. But as a patient, I will go by the advice of the doctor, advice of the Vaidya, who is treating me. And my experience has been that with these treatments, and in addition, if you are giving Agni Karma on the affected part, that is on the lower back, or many times the slip disc is also there in the cervical region, what we call as Manya Pradesh. Even in the cervical region, you have slip disc. You have slip disc in the dorsal region, I mean the thoracic, between the thoracic vertebra. You have it in the lumbar ones, you have it at the sacral level. So wherever you have the slip disc, you ought to give these treatments. My experience is that the patient gets around 80 to 90% of relief in first 7 days by adopting these measures. Then rest of the relief happens over a period of 1 to 2 months. I have hundreds of patients who have been taking these treatments from me. I'll again repeat the treatments. It is Sarvanga Bhyanga, that the whole body massage, the steam given to the whole body, or maybe even Patrapinda Swed is very effective. And of course, the Katibasthi, the retention of the oil over that area, retaining the oil over that area, hot oil, medicated. And then Agni Karma. These are the wonderful treatments for slip disc. And be assured, if you have slip disc, please just call me and maybe you will find the lasting answer from my clinic. Thank you so much.